A severe drought is plaguing much of the West, creating bone-dry conditions and dangerous shrinking water levels. Here you can see the huge swath troubled by extreme drought conditions. California is entering its third year of drought, while much of the West has been abnormally dry for more than a decade. These threatening conditions have prompted a dramatic move by the federal government, something it has never done before. Alicia Acuña is live in Denver with details for us. Hi, Alicia.
Hi, Patty Ann. Yes, and the governor of Colorado recently described the drought situation in the West as a clear and present danger. Seven Western states depend on the Colorado River for their water supply. Now, take a look at this map. For the first time ever, the federal government is slowing the amount of water it sends from the Lake Powell Reservoir, which is fed by the Colorado, to the Lake Mead Reservoir. Lake Mead is where most of the people of Las Vegas get their water. That is part of a plan drawn up by the feds attempting to figure out a solution to the record low Colorado River. Major metropolitan centers like Los Angeles, Phoenix, and Denver are facing the very real possibility of demand outstripping supply unless the Rocky Mountains get a lot more snow for a very long time. And if Mead gets too low, water managers say rationing is next.
The future of the West is a realization that we don't have as much water as we thought we had in the 20th century, and everybody, from municipalities to industrial users to agricultural users, are going to have to use water more efficiently, and we're all going to have to learn to get by with less.
A 2012 federal report warned that Colorado may not be able to keep up or meet the demands of the states depending on it by 2060. But that hasn't stopped proposals for new reservoirs and fights to block them.
There are certain places where new reservoirs probably make sense. But in general, you know, if you're running out of clothes, building new closets doesn't help you.
Now, lately, Patty Ann, we've been seeing all of these images of all this winter weather, but for the folks out west, it's not hitting where it's needed, which is the Rocky Mountains, which feeds the Colorado River and ultimately ends up in our homes and businesses out here. Patty Ann.
Alicia Acuña, live in Denver. Thank you.